Okay, here's number two.
Well, I talked to him about his approaches a little bit.
A bit high, yeah?
Nope. He's just, he could do it to where he gave himself a little more time. He could just go downwind a little farther and cut the power about 1,000 feet or more farther away, 1,200 feet more away. He's doing good, though. Yeah, he's right on it.